So you read the title quite right. I am going to be attending the Blackpink's Born Pink concert, and I'm so excited. I'll be the happiest girl. I just still can't believe it. I'm really excited. So today is also Mother's Day, so I'd like to take the opportunity to wish my mother and all the mothers that are going to be watching this video a happy little bit of a late Mother's Day, because this video is not going to be out on Mother's Day. But I hope you all had an amazing Mother's Day and had a great day to have a great day today. And yeah, I'm just really missing my mother. If she was here in Singapore with me, she could have accompanied me to the concert, but yeah, circumstances are like this, so she's back in Mumbai. But I'd like to wish her happy Mother's Day. I'd like to dedicate this video to my mother, who's obviously watching this video. So yeah, moving on, let's change the topic because I might end up crying. I'm gonna be attending the Blackpink's Born Pink concert, as I mentioned beforehand. The funny story is that I actually was not intending to attend their concert. I thought that I probably won't be in Singapore the time they are here in Singapore, and I also thought their tickets would be sold out because it's Blackpink we're talking about. Their tickets get sold out really quickly, and they have a massive fan base here in Singapore. So yeah, I was like, yeah, there's no chance I'm gonna get to go to the concert. So I was actually looking for show tickets for August D. As you guys know, Suga is also in the midst of his world tour, so he is coming here to Singapore, I think, in June. So I was looking for tickets for his concert that time, but his tickets were not on sale yet. So I don't know, for some reason I saw Born Pink and I was like, I don't think, you know, there will be tickets available because it's Blackpink and their shows are always sold out. I don't know, I just felt this gut intuition that I should probably just give it a try. So then I saw 13th, which was yesterday. Their tickets were sold out. Then I saw 14th. 14th was not sold out. I was like, maybe I can attend. I have a chance, you know? So yeah, so I told my mom that, mommy, 14th concert tickets are not sold out. So what should I do? She said, you have to go, you have to go. You probably could be in Singapore that time. So I was like, I'm not sure, but then let's ask. So we were trying to get a hold of my dad that time because I didn't want to book from Mumbai. I didn't want to take the risk. So I was like, we should tell my father to book the tickets. So we're trying to get a hold of him that time, but I don't know, there was some sort of network issue that day. So we couldn't catch hold of him for 2 hours. We tried WhatsApping him, we tried FaceTiming him, whatnot, everything possible because I was so desperate. Then I think I was in the washroom, then my mom said, your dad called. I told him that, you know, I told him that the concert. So I was like, okay, fine. So she told me to call him. I called him and I literally, like, you know, gave a full-on explanation why I have to go to this concert and, you know, I just have to go there, that's all. He was like, yeah, I don't really think you should go. He's not really interested in all this kind of stuff, to be honest. So he was like, yeah, okay, we'll see. Then I knew he was going to agree at the end of the day. So yeah, he was the one who booked the tickets. So we did screen sharing, and you know, I told him like how you're supposed to book the tickets. You booked the tickets, and yeah, I was going to Blackpink's Born Pink concert. So that's the story how I ended up going to the concert without actually intending to. That's kind of funny. But yeah, now I'm going and I just can't believe it. I am very excited, very hyped up, but also nervous because it's my first concert, and also it's going to be my first time vlogging in public. So my first vlog, so I have no idea how I'm going to be dealing with that because I have social anxiety. So yeah, wish me luck. I'll really be needing it today. And yeah, I just hope to have a good time and enjoy it. And yeah, I'm just really looking forward to the concert today. I'm just so excited. I'm just sorry the battery ran out in between I was filming, and I apologize for the background noise because I can't control that stuff. It's not in my hands. So I hope you guys can hear what I'm saying at least. So yeah, so I told that 14 tickets were available. So I think their 13th show sold out pretty quickly. So that's why they added another show, which is going to be today. Fortunately, I think around February. So I booked the tickets around 15th or 16th of March. So yeah, because they added another show, fortunately, I am getting to go to their concert. And I'd also like to mention, I have been kind of absent here for some time. I've been trying my hands on some short form content. As you guys might have seen, I've been uploading some YouTube shorts lately. I just want to try my hands on YouTube shorts. And I also, but I also really missed making long form content, because in long form content, I can get to speak to you guys and I feel more of a connection. In short form content, it's quite like short and it happens really quickly. But yeah, I'm kind of enjoying that as well. Both have really different pros and cons. But yeah, I'm back. And hopefully I will be back with a lot more amazing long form contents soon for you guys. And yeah, to explain why I look like this, like close relative to the puffer fish, is because I just woke up. I woke up a little later than I was intending to. My dad is gone out for cycling today with his friends, so he's outside. I was planning to wake up a little bit early so that, you know, I can just mentally prepare myself, you know, do the video and everything and get ready early, because you're planning to leave early for the merch, because I saw the merch lines were hella long yesterday. So I don't mind if I don't get the merch. I at least want the light stick, because I want to cheer really loudly for them. They deserve it. Yeah, so I'm planning to go early, around planning to make a move by 11:30, 12. Let's see if things go as per plan, because I woke up a little later than I was intending to. But yeah, now I have to have breakfast. I'm not going to be having like something very heavy, because I'm not feeling that hungry. We're going to be having an early dinner, early lunch anyway, so I'm going to have something quite light. And yeah, after like breakfast, I'll start getting ready, and yeah, I'll see you after I get ready. So I thought I'll show you what I'm having for breakfast. For breakfast, I'm having super rings, which is one of my favorite childhood snacks. And apparently it's also Jenny and Jisoo's favorite snack here in Singapore and Malaysia area. What are the odds? That's so weird. And I'm having some Milo, because why not? So yeah, I will eat some light breakfast and I'll see you guys in a bit. So yeah, I'm all ready, and if you follow me on Instagram or you watched my YouTube shorts, you might know what my whole outfit is. Right now I can't really show you my whole outfit. Probably later on in the vlog you'll get to see my whole outfit. And yeah, I don't have lipstick on, just in case you're wondering, because I'm going to be wearing a mask later on. I'm carrying a lipstick, so I'll probably wear it later on in the vlog, because there's no point of, you know, wearing the lipstick, because I'll have a mask on. So yeah, right now we're going to be taking the MRT, and then we're going to be changing trains and reaching the destination. I have a seating seat, so I can still enter at 6 o'clock. People are standing in the standing pen are expected to, or it's like preferable if they come early. So their check-in time is 2:30, I believe, because they have to stand in the queue and everything. I saw the queues yesterday. The queues are hella long. So, and it's really scorching heat, so God knows whether even after standing in such a long line I'm gonna get my hands on the merch or light stick or no, but fingers crossed, let's hope I at least get the light stick, because you know I'm leaving quite early than the concert time, and standing in such a huge queue and in such heat, I hope everybody gets at least something that they're looking for. So yeah, I'll see you guys. Thank you.